beauty, usefulness, firmness. Vitruvius gave us three words, but what about their form?